guys, Anthony Bogart here at NYC BJJ. We're gonna talk about the metamorphosis hold that Josh Barnett had on Dean Lister. A lot of guys are talking about how it's a big man move, but I have a little guy solution. And I used to do it often, but it was considered a spine lock, but now it might be looked at what it is, it's chest compression, all right? So, we get a scarf hold on. What I'm going to do a little differently, guys, even if, with or without this arm, I'm going to reach this hand through the butt head. I'm going to grab right behind my kneecap. There's like a tendon here. I'm going to hold on with my fingers really tight. Another thing I'm going to do is I'm going to extend this leg out of it. The reason for this is because if when he tries to bump me over his head, I can keep the pressure here and keep the pressure on his chest. All right, that's my goal. My goal here is to make him uncomfortable. I mean, there's a lot of escapes here, but you've got to make him as uncomfortable as possible. He's gonna be trying to get his elbow out, trying to free up his head, trying to push my head to the floor, so I just keep this base strong. What I wanna do is I wanna force him to push my head away. The moment he pushes my head away is when I'm gonna make my attack for the small man version of this of the chest compression. I'm gonna come around the bottom leg, not the top leg. I come around the bottom leg here and I open my leg up just like I did this one and I grab at the same spot. Okay. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make a strong front of my arms, I'm gonna use my legs to squeeze his chest. And that's where we get the compression to get an attack, even as a smaller guy. Alright, so it's not, and I've put this on bigger guys, but it's not just as, like from here, big man move, I would never get the weight involved. Especially if I started at 120 pounds. Never happen. So I get here, I want to put pressure on his chest. He's gonna try and pull me forward. I can put my foot out to keep my pressure back on his chest. Now I get the opportunity to push me away where he thinks he's gonna get rid of his elbow. Even if he gets rid of his elbow, still make this grip. Grab the inside. Now I just close my knees to get the pressure. All right, guys, I'm not squeezing with my hands. Never gonna work. Here, all core. All right, guys? That's it. Thanks a lot.